Thank you for helping us prep for the Rica.
Thanks, Futami, for such a great year. You have taught me so much as a teacher, and I just want to thank you for everything that you've done for me. You've been such an awesome person and a fantastic teacher. Thank you.
Hello, Kim. I would like to thank you for such a wonderful experience. And you're such a beautiful person from the inside and the outside. Your kindness not only shows when you're teaching, but everything that you do. God bless.
Hi, Kim. I just wanted to thank you for always understanding when we're stressed and helping us to bring the stress level down. And thank you also with the TPAs.
Hey, Kim. I just want to thank you for your kindness and understanding. And thanks so much for all the help with the TPA and Rika.
Bye. Hi, Kim. Thank you for your positivity and your wonderfulness. Thanks. Bye.
Thank you, Futami, for always answering my questions. I know I always bug you. You've been a really great teacher, and I hope to hopefully become as good of a teacher as you are. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Thank you for being so flexible and so kind.
Kim, I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for us this year, for both the spring and fall semester. You've just been a great teacher for me, and you've made this credential program worthwhile, and I've just learned so much from you, and I hope to be a teacher like you one day.
Hi, Professor Futami. You are the best professor I've had in my college experience. Thank you for creating an enjoyable learning atmosphere and for being such an influential part of my education. I hope to have a positive impact on my students like you did to us.
Thank you, Professor Futami, for everything that you've taught us. I really appreciate all the reading strategies and how to actually teach reading to children.
Hi, Professor Futami. I just want to say thank you for all the support and all the wisdom that you shared with us. It's very beneficial to me and all of the classmates. Thank you for all your help, and you'll not be forgotten, and thank you for everything.
Hi, Professor Futami. Thank you so much for all you've done for us last semester and this semester. I feel like I'm going to be such a better language arts teacher, and wish you well in the future. Thanks.
Okay, thank you for keeping us at a good pace with your calm voice and always keeping our needs. It was very much appreciated.
Hi, Professor Futami. This is Elisabeth. I just wanted to say thank you for having such a warm environment in the classroom. Also, for all the help on the TPAs, I really appreciate it. I don't think I would have passed without you. And also just being so concerned about your students all the time and always checking in with us. So thank you very much for a wonderful year, and I hope I see you soon. Bye.
Thank you, Ms. Futami, for the encouraging words.
Thank you, Professor Futami, for just teaching us everything this semester, and I hope one day to be as great as a teacher to my students as you have been to us. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Futami, for teaching us and modeling the different strategies that we would like to use in our own classrooms. You've been a very big inspiration, and we really appreciate your patience with us throughout the learning experience. We want to be just like you.
Hi, Kim. I just wanted to say thank you so much for this entire year at the Credential Program. You've taught me so much, and I can't wait to use everything that I've learned from you into the classroom, and thank you so much.
Thank you so much for helping us in class with everything. The TPA, the Rika, I don't think we could have done it with any other professor, and we really appreciate you. Thanks.
We love you, Futami. Thank you for always making your class so wonderful and pleasurable to come to.
It was such a warm environment, and I loved being there, so thank you so much.
Hi, Professor Futami. We both want to thank you for being such a great professor this semester. We're very glad that we got you two semesters in a row, and we're actually going to miss you, so thank you very much for everything.
Yes, we are. We're very, very thankful for everything that you've done for us, all of your hard work, all the efforts, and all the feedback. We really appreciate it, and we wish you the best. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dear Professor Futami, you're like our block mommy. Thank you for the way you cared and all the knowledge that you shared. We enjoyed every single class. Too bad it went by so fast.
For being so sweet all the time, that is why we write you this little rhyme.
To let you know that not only did we love your shoes,
but also that what you taught us we'll never lose. Thanks for everything, Professor Futami.
We'll miss you.
Hi, Professor Futami. This is Paul.
This is me.
Go, you first.
Okay. Thank you for all your help and allowing us to be creative. And remember that one day when it rained and you came in late and you were all nervous? But we were really happy because you worked with us and you allowed us to be who we are. So thank you for being an awesome teacher and being so kind, and I hope to be like you someday.
I just wanted to take this time to say, hang on, I have an audio. That's okay. No, I just wanted to take this time to say how thankful and how fortunate I've been to have a professor like you in the credential program, kind of teaching us what we need to know. But just your whole demeanor and just the way you teach has been very helpful for us. Thank you.
They wait to plead their case, unknown cast aside. I'd love to see their face. Can we spare the light? Are we afraid to see them, prisoners of history? These beautiful minds trapped inside, bring them back to life. Let them shine, let them shine on, let them shine, let them shine on. Sparks, if we don't snuff them out, we've gotta let them flame, let them speak their name, reach up to the clouds. They can't eat if we don't feed them, they can't reach.